It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Got it.
Let's take down this machine!
That's the last one. Now onto the cordon.
You finished the machines.
Let's go.
Right behind you.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We'd better be ready for anything. Acid won't make much of a dent.
Weapons against them!
We cleared out the machines. Back to it, I guess.
Cordon. Oh, what's left of it?
So many dead.
They will be mourned. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
That's full. I can get it from my stash later. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
Gather as well I can.
Like a cauldron door.
To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Oh,
looks like one, but if the land gods can't go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too. And the spirit is in here. Minerva? Maybe. I have a feeling that's not all. Those cables are glowing. I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotting to the roots.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?